feedback, kind of giving me like Under Oath vibes in a way. What the fuck is happening? Interesting. That kind of caught me off guard. Say the song structures are very weird. The contrast between all of them are very weird, and going into weird maybe key changes, I don't know, it sounds very off for me so far. Well, look at the lyrics on Genius.
Damn. Well, it's a shame. I'm too afraid to fall asleep. It's insane.
Is this still the chorus? And the guitars are dragging, kinda. It feels weird, but I still think it's cool. I don't know. What's up, man? Yeah, this is like a totally different feel compared to... This is a different feel compared to their last album, or their album previous to this. Yeah, so far this is interesting. It's yeah. I don't know. I don't know what to say about this. Okay, I think we're good. That was weird. Is about Landon's grandfather, I believe. I guess how the vocals are executed kind of reminds me of Under Oath in a way, probably. Because I have my stream at 1080p and you don't have... Fuck. Damn. It could be because I have it on 1080p only. That's definitely something I need to change. Yeah, this album has such a like a strange vibe so far. It's definitely interesting. I don't know. I've never heard of that band before. Or actually maybe. I'm not sure, totally sure. It's very possible that someone requested something that looks like that band name. Honestly, I really love how sludgy this fucking guitar is. I don't know, I feel like this vibe may grow on me if I listen to this more. Starting to hear like the progression for like the sound that they have now. Jesus, I love this so far. Like the guitar, I feel like overall this kind of sounds like a beefed up version of like Define the Great Line in a way, maybe, but a little less like opening string parts maybe that they let ring out in that album, or mostly in most of Under Oath stuff. But yeah, it's wild to me that this is all one vocalist and this is just Landon. It's insane how versatile all the different sounds that he can make with this voice. It's fucking wild. I'm I love this song a lot. I think this is my favorite song so far. That guitar riff has like a very nice dissonant sound to it. Okay, I think we're good.
We were drinking, making jokes that night. Popped a pill or two and just stayed outside. She was earning it more, I couldn't stop or ignore. How could I say no? She was careless, I could not see straight. Couldn't stay, had too much on my plate. You were angry and scared, I was never prepared.
And the vocals are really reminding me of Closure, really. So I brace myself and place myself in better advice. It just keeps getting harder now. Suddenly you wanna fucking leave me here. Take a minute to collect yourself. You know that you got a tendency to fuck things up. And we're in the worst possible state that we can get to. Some days I must admit that I can hardly look at you. This song is a vibe. I love this song a lot. Like two different vocal layers that are not the same but very different. Man, it makes the vocals even better. It's so very nice sounding. Very nice sounding. I don't think that's good grammar right there. Was a nice song. I like that song a lot. Probably my favorite song.
Dragging my way,
Landon looks a lot different back then compared to today. Sometimes he just makes me forget all about his lows, and then he comes out with those lows, you know, out of nowhere. Like, a lot of these songs are going to be growers, definitely.
Drown this awful sound, it makes me clench my jaw, and now it's all around. It's time I leave this town.
These guitars are wild. This sounds so different compared to like other songs or artists that I've listened to. I love how like dark sounding it is, how intense it is. I feel like the guitar work is like executed a lot differently compared to a lot of other metalcore music I've heard.
Oh.
Friends that you hate.
Groove change or tempo change, technically. What the fuck? Yeah, that's cool. Again, like, I don't know, these songs are very weird sounding. Like, it's like it's executed in a way that I never even thought about music sounding in a way. Probably, I don't know. Already, the vocal melodies are insane. Switch from uncleans to cleans are insane.
Yeah.
Fucking vocal performance is fucking insane. You can feel the raw emotion from it. That was fucking awesome. The guitar tone is fucking getting me, man. Solid song. What the fuck is that? I feel like the guitar tone kind of, it sounds like the Beartooth Disgusting guitar tone, but a little less gain and a bit more raw sounding, kind of. I really love it though. Probably should have done that after the last music video. So interesting. I feel like this is going to be building up to something huge. I man, those added parts or reverb guitar track, or not guitar tracks, probably like drum cymbals. There's something there that really gave it a lot of space. Damn, there's not really much of a build-up after all. Interesting.
They ask me why I hardly speak these days. Sometimes it's better not to say a word and hide my face. It's hard to feel love. It's hard to find peace. There was a time I felt these things, but that's the old me. What if I'm made for something else? Something someone died for? It's not enough. It never seems to be enough. I've got a vision and it's something you know nothing of. It's a deserve.
Yeah.
Okay, looks like we have one more song.
13 years old, addicted to cigarettes, and both his pets were skinned.
Jesus Christ, 7 minutes. They're like slowing it down, the guitar tracks. So cool.
Take what you've been deprived.
Is this one of those things where whenever you have like a CD player, or you're in the car listening to your CD and you kind of forget that you thought that's it, that's the end, and then they're going to surprise you at the end with something? I assume that's what this is going to be. I don't know. How old is this album? This album is only in 2015. I don't like whenever bands do this because, I don't know, there's not much of a use for CDs as much compared to today. Or even, I don't know, were streaming platforms, streaming services popular in 2015? I think they were, kind of. Yeah. I guess we're just gonna wait. Or nothing? No shot. No way. No way. I wonder what's the point of all that open space then? I don't even know. I have no clue. That was a cool album. I definitely hear some, like, a little bit of, like, Under Oath maybe. Not really into vocals, but the instrumentals, except for, like, there's not a lot of, like, open sounding, like, weird chords or anything like that. But yeah, a lot of the guitar work is very simple, very aggressive. What else? Like, Landon's vocals are fucking awesome, very versatile. At times I feel like there's, like, a feature, but it's just Landon doing crazy shit that he's very good at, like, at being versatile with his voice and doing random shit, which is very cool. I, after listening to this album, I definitely really hear how his vocals, or what is it? I don't know. I listen to, like, their newer shit, and I can definitely hear their, like, newer shit reflecting onto this album, definitely. Like, vocal wise, not instrumentally, I don't think so. Maybe later on there will probably be something that kind of reminds me, or I can see their newer stuff reflect on this older material. But yeah, this is very nice. I really enjoyed this album. I don't think I have anything else to say. I'm gonna listen to Dispose at some point. I'm streaming. And I have some streaming problems, I think, that I need to get to fixing, hopefully. But yeah, I think this that's pretty much it. I'll get to Dispose soon, maybe a couple days or so. I don't know whenever I will upload this video on YouTube. I think I have to do some editing for this. But yeah, I think that's all I really have to say. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah. If you guys have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.